A couple, Megha Mittal and Harsh Yadav, decided to celebrate Valentine's Day in a unique way this year. The third-year journalism students, who have been going out for some time, had promised each other that they would do something which they always wanted to do but never had the courage to do it all alone. Megha said they had recently done a story for a college project on street hawkers and wondered how they survived selling their wares on the road. It was then that they decided to set up a stall and sell something on the road.
Fruits, 10 rupees mein, 20 rupees mein. Bhaiya, fruits lenge bhaiya, 10 rupees mein.
10 rupees ka ek plate, fresh fruits mein, nimbu namak ke saath.
The couple then sat in front of Lodi Garden Gate selling fruits for 10 and 20 rupees to all those walking around. According to the couple, this venture has been fruitful as they earned around 200 rupees in just 3 hours.